Okay, so you go up there. So we click on spin one time, wait to start, click spin again, then stop, and click again, and you see it. It's always gonna match it. It's not always gonna be, you know, jackpot or the $500 or whatever you wanna call it, but it's always gonna match the first slot.